How to solve Poppo Alive app not working. Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing well, so let's start without wasting time. First of all, make sure your device is connected to a stable internet connection. Now head to the Play Store, tap on the source icon, and search for Poppo. Now tap on Poppo Live, and make sure to update to the latest version. Now go back to your home screen. Open up your settings application. Now go to apps and tap on app management. Now search for Poppo. Now click on force stop. Now go to storage usage and tap on clear data. If this doesn't solve your issue, then reinstall the application. Now tap on uninstall and reinstall the application. I hope this should fix the issue. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe our channel for more awesome content. Have a burning question and want to suggest a topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Matt signing off. Until next time.